Hey, this is Hunter Tester with Hunter Tester Music Lessons. Today I'm going to go through a basic vamping pattern, and this is for more advanced students. So, in backup banjo, you have F shape, D shape, and bar positions. And what you're going to do on this is go back and forth between the F shape, G here, and the D shape, G here. So it'll go like this. So that's how to vamp while switching different positions in the same chord.